I've been making some calculations, and I've found out that we're a perfect match, Kylie. So, will you marry me? Oh, that's great.
Oh, that's my favourite shirt.
What do you mean that's your favourite shirt? That's CJ's shirt.
None of my shirts were clean, so I just borrowed CJ's one. Anyway, it's good to borrow things when you're in need.
Yeah, I noticed that when you were in my bed last night.
Rocky, it's your big day tomorrow. You're getting married. Hey, where is Kylie anyway? I haven't seen you two apart since, what? Joey locked you in the freezer at the supermarket.
When?
She's visiting the ladies' room.
We have a ladies' room.
Oh, better join the queue then.
She left the toilet seat up. That's not something that women do. Could it be possible that Kylie is actually a man? No, surely not.
Hey, Thomas.
Hey.
I know you're only young and all, but have you got any advice for me to, like, get a chick?
That's a hard question. Well, if she teases you a lot, that means she really likes you. If she scratches you and pulls you, then she really likes you. If she's really nice to you, she really hates you.
I reckon you should get married. You can have 203 tadpoles.
G'day, how's it going, Obaru?
G'day, Mr. Oswald.
How can I help you?
Oh, well, I need some advice on love. I mean, you're married and all. Well, even though your wife is, well, not the most attractive person.
Oi! Yingo, shove it up your jumper!
Ooh, furry animal.
Her legs, they're hairy.
Which one of you blokes left your undies in the...
Kylie? Wearing men's underpants. She must be a man. And she's getting married to Rodney tomorrow.
I got one wild stag.
I'm gonna have to put a stop to this.
Oh, that sounds great.
Hey, where you get Chinese?
Nah. Did you bring your Commodore 64?
Nah, the missus wanted to take you to the hens night. Ugh.
Well, we're having such a wild night.
Yeah.
Guys, get up, stop, go! The wedding!